Cryptocurrencies are created and stored on a blockchain and act as a medium of exchange. They do not use any physical notes or coins, which is why sometimes they're referred to as decentralized digital money or digital currencies. Cryptocurrencies use cryptography to convert any decipherable information into a near impossible code to crack, making them secure.